That's not all of them, guy. Turn around. He can't see either of us. You just stare at me shooting at our enemy over and over again. What in the hell is wrong with you? And then you push me. Bridge over troubled waters. I'm loving this new bow. Awesome. I'm checking to make sure it's his footsteps that I'm hearing. Oh, kidding me? Just as I hear something. I'm gonna drop the steel mace. This is not really that valuable. And it's a lot of weight. Oh, you know what would help also? If I actually took this thing. 17. Yeah, I don't need that. Crap. Ah! I'm stuck. Ah, they killed Marius. Oh, finish him off. Or Baya, whatever. Whatever the hell I should be calling you. That's the one I got. Yeah. Okay. He was an intact one. That's the end of my crusty bread. Whatever will we do? This place is huge. Are you on it? Okay. Somehow he was able to fit through. Wow, this place really is big. Oh. Evidently we're headed out. I think. Oh no, we got this chest. Cool, we got some potions and poisons. Yeah, I was afraid of this. And now I'm stuck behind you. I have to summon and unsummon you people just to get past you. Yeah, this goes out. Let me just take a peek out there. And then I'll continue down the, that passage. Malphus, also called the Guardian of Light, is a Lightborn whose name represents a strict but fair rule. The keepers of the Order have enforced the Lightborn's will throughout Vin in the past. Worship him. Indeed they do. And wow. Okay, I don't want to go down there right now. Where am I facing? Well, I think we're going to go and explore that next time. But first we should finish exploring this monastery. Wait, did we not go? Or have we gone all ways? We haven't gone this way. That's all the way to back to the beginning, though. So that's the door, that's the chest, and then this is back. Well, that's the chest. Wait a second. Oh, I'm getting confused. This is the... That's the chest, isn't it? Thank you. Oh, this is a dead end. Oh, we got gold ore. You want gold ore? Yeah, come on in here. Will you move further in? I could get past you, okay. All the way back. That's that. What's this? Oh, that's with the beams. I saw that. These things respawn, I'll be like running right back to them. Oh. Oh, that guy's down here. Not guy, but skeleton. I think. There was one hanging out down here. Interact with the lever. Oh, I got up. I don't see it now. Oh! Can I even get back up? God, I kind of dropped down here, didn't I? Yeah, I'd have to go all the way. I'd have to go all the way back. I'd have to go all the way back, Marius, and The only way out is the way we found this way. Blur. Forward? Yeah. I didn't realize. We have to. Yeah, there's no way up that I could see. So we'd have to go back through the entrance again. We've got all this. I don't know what this is all about. Evidently, there's a camp somewhere around here. Yeah, this is the. Okay, I can just go back up. I thought we were far away from the entrance for some reason. I definitely want to see what kind of camps are over there. It's a far drop. This way, right? Did we see that? Maybe we did, maybe it's the other way we didn't go. Looking for anything familiar. That's where we found the rats, yeah. Am I losing my mind? Okay, so then. Then I didn't see what's down here, I guess. Extra poison it? I don't know if it works that way.
That's all you got?
Nope, I got another.
Like the bite of the flea.
We didn't even need that nasty thing's help this time. No offense.
Hmm.
some grill leaks. I'll leave the human flesh this time. I've got my pound of flesh already. So I knew there was more. I just didn't know where it was. I don't need that. I see coins though. 17 of them. Starling helmet. Yeah, no thanks. Search for sausages. Huh. Okay. Did I hit you? Well, that could be devastating. We can drop down there? Do we want to? Well, this overlooks this. Alright, I'm just kind of curious to see if there's anything up here that I might have missed. Any, like, I can get anywhere from this. Because this would be the kind of place they'd put an ice claw or something, you know. I don't see anything. Let's go back out. That's all it was. Oh well. Did they kill him? No. He just got lost again. Alright, now we're truly done here. Dark Valley. I don't want to craft items. Sorry. Oh, that's a flag. I'm like, what's flying around up there? Is it worth it to go swimming around over there? No. No, it isn't. Especially when you're stuck forever. Ugh. I thought that might go somewhere interesting, but nope. Okay, so the Myra Tower is that way. Got some kind of camps or something up this way. Pushing me again. Oh, back here. Sixhoof? Why does that sound familiar? Yeah, go fight him. Tears lair. Whoa. Ow. I killed it, but that hurt. Oh, I got the bounty. I didn't realize. I know that sounded familiar. Another? I wasn't gonna take that bounty. I'm out. You just fight that thing. Yeah, it's bounty. I knew it sounded familiar. I'm like, Sixhoof, Sixhoof. Yeah. The Vatir Sixhoof. I decided not to get it because it was 4 stars. Cool. So I can go back and get the bounty. Obviously. That's sweet. That's a bonus. I wasn't even looking for him. We had 15 coins. And a ring of the mighty light mage. Light magic spells cost 15% less to cast. And he has 2 ears I can rip off. Oh, jeez. Oh, the humanity. Oh, the tumors. Did they kill Marius? Was Marius lost again? Do I have an apprentice thing? No. It's okay. I can do this one. Health potion. 4 lockpicks and standard mana potion. I'm gonna be overweight again. There you go. Now I'm overweight. Another standard potion. let's see what other cheap weapon or something I can get rid of. I think I'm just gonna drop my old bow, believe it or not. Yeah. You've served me well. Take care. I got my new poison bow now. Where's the other guy? Oh, there's a chest right there. I almost missed it. It's eyeball. I'm here ripping out ears and eyeballs. Version of fire. A bunch of blueprints. Common soul gem. Potion of the apothecarius. Sure. Two scrolls of paralyze. 2 seconds, though. I might sell those and just keep the... I think I have a couple potions. So there's another camp that way, but it's over this mountains. Right. You know what? It's on the other side of the mountains. At least that one is. What about up here? Doesn't look like there's another camp if we can get far enough through all this. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oops. Facing the wrong way. It just let him, the thing, kill it. He didn't even attack. What the hell? That's my precious mana, you know? Five seconds? Oh, that's pretty quick. Where are you going? The thing's over here somewhere. Ow! Call him then? Can you go get it? There's nothing over there. It's here. Guys are going to result in my death. Two are gonna literally be the death of me. Elegant mage wild robe of regeneration. Yeah. Okay, for real this time. There you go. Ring of Mentalism. Ring of Vast Mana. Increase mana by 22 points. You finally made it over there? I'm so proud of you. Not really. So I'm headed... Yeah, I'll head this way. Just for a little bit. Here. Is that a chest? I don't feel safe. I wonder why. Because I'm wandering around here by myself. Anything can happen to me, you know? Could get money. Could die horribly. He's gone already. Very pretty music in the Dark Valley. There's an ice claw up there. Hell yeah. Oh my. I thought I heard music starting. Well, I am getting some heavy frame rate hits. That's what 18 frames a second looks like. It looks pretty horrible. What's that? Is that a wisp? A few wisps. I found a wisp camp. Oh, they got tech. Oh. Oh, crap. I need mana. Might as well start using these mana potions. I don't use them very much. So these are mana potions, and this is magic potion. Oh, I need this too. Mana potion, rancid. Stop regenerating. Oh, because I'm in combat. Where's my music telling me that I'm in combat? Oh, crap. Oh, he's about dead.